interesting story we heard from one of the workers here. So they had a horrific spill into the creek that runs through here of Windex. It was horrible. It turned the creek blue. There was so much Windex. So these tubes are sucking out all of the Windex, and they think they're going to try to resell it. So, just sharing.
The Columbus Windex Project is brought to you by the Clean Ohio Fund, keeping Ohio clean for generations to come.
So Kim, do you feel like giving a tutorial on changing tires right now?
I think that anyone who would have gone on our trip with us would have definitely learned how to change tires.
So how many tires have we changed right now this week?
Number 7.